An actor once said, "You can't start the next chapter of your life if you keep rereading the last one." I never really understood this quote until I found myself grasping onto the same pages of my life, searching for the missing pieces, and scared to let go of a chapter I thought I couldn't live without.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
It was just like any other love. We cared for each other, we made each other laugh with glee, we admired each other. Every time I laid my eyes on you, the world stopped in its ever-going time. It's cliche, but I loved you. I loved everything about you, your hair, your smart remarks, your cunning look. You were me. But it all changed. I thought our love was invincible, so I took it for granted. Time passed and things only got worse. Arguments intensified, the silent treatment lengthened, and every time my heart grew heavier.
As time passes, I feel so low. Searching for peace is covering up the holes. I fight for your love, I fight for your soul. I throw all of my cares away for you. I'll be there to wait for you. Maybe you weren't the one for me.
You moved on, and I didn't. You looked surprisingly happy with her, and I couldn't do anything about it. She was there when I wasn't. She was brighter. She cared more. She was the better version of me. And every time I think of you with her, I regret not showing you how much I cared. I miss you. I still love you.
Been a while.
Yeah.
Really tensions.
Sometime.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh outweigh the bad. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.